know.
You sometimes don't get to have dinner before you go to sleep?
No, ma'am.
What's going on? Everybody okay?
They got a call. Said there was trouble in the house and that we were being rough with the girls and they needed to look.
A call from who?
Not at liberty to say.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. You all need to look around. Go ahead, you can check on in the cupboards. Maybe you can go check under the beds, make sure it's no monsters.
It's a little wet for practice, don't you think? Don't the girls have schoolwork to do?
They do their homework. Tundi's first in her class. Lynn and Isha are too.
That's right. Girls, spell civilization.
C-I-V-I-L-I-Z-A-T-I-O-N.
Okay, Mr. Williams, Wait, now, this is really not necessary.
Hold on. You want to check on the kids? Let's check on the kids. We got future doctors and lawyers, plus a couple tennis stars in this house. Now, I understand you got to do your job, even if some crazy neighbor do call talking foolishness. And I don't even mind you saying we hard on these kids. You know why? Because we are. That's our job, to keep them off these streets. You want to arrest us for that? Fine, but what you're not gonna never do is come knock on this door talking about you had to blow their brains out in them streets because they running with hoodlums and doing drugs and things. That's what you're not never gonna say in this house. You want to arrest us for that? That's fine. You need to be arresting them parents at them tennis matches. That's who need to be getting arrested.
I'll be back.
Hey, Betty.
Orsine?
I've never been over here before.
You haven't?
That's a shame.
It is.
I know you know how hard it is raising a daughter. I have five of them. Five. Don't make me come back over here again.